So up next, we have last year's returning champions. You're going to have. Bakerfield.